Hypertension is a term used to describe high blood pressure. What blood pressure is a measurement of the force of the blood as it pumps through your arteries. A normal blood pressure is 120 over 80. The two numbers in a blood pressure, the top number should not be greater than 120, and the lower number should not be greater than 80. The top number is called your systolic blood pressure, and that is the measurement of the force in the arteries as your heart pumps blood. The bottom number is called the diastolic blood pressure, and that is the measurement of force in the arteries when your heart is at rest. Anywhere from 120 over 80 to 140 over 90 would be considered prehypertension. Prehypertension often leads to high blood pressure, hypertension. Anything greater than 140 over 90 is considered high blood pressure or hypertension. The people at greatest risk for hypertension are African Americans. Also, if you have a family history of hypertension, and that's why it's important to know your family history. People who are obese are also at great risk for developing hypertension. And long-term stress increases the risk for hypertension. Smoking cigarettes, taking drugs, both street and over-the-counter medication, are risks for developing high blood pressure. And diabetes also puts you at risk for high blood pressure. The symptoms of a high blood pressure are sometimes very vague. It could be something just as simple as a headache, also confusion, any visual disturbances. Sometimes nausea and vomiting could also be a sign of high blood pressure, and nosebleeds. However, it's important to know that hypertension is called the silent killer because you may be walking around with a very, very high blood pressure and have absolutely no symptoms at all. That's why it is wise to have your blood pressure checked frequently, because although you may be feeling perfectly fine, you could have high blood pressure. Well, there are many causes of hypertension. Some of the greatest causes would be conditions of the kidney, conditions of the blood vessels, and of the nervous system. Increased cholesterol also contributes to hypertension. And of course, age. As we age, our blood vessels become stiff, and that increases our blood pressure. The water and salt ratio in our body contributes to high blood pressure, and also certain hormone levels would also contribute to high blood pressure. Thank you for choosing St. Peter's.